You guys, what are you doing here?
You lot, do you truly think you can make a difference?
Knuckles, no! Wait!
Don't, you idiot!
No matter. This new trick of yours won't change your fate.
Sukadin just can't keep up with that speed.
Your speed is truly astonishing. I'm impressed. But that speed means nothing when your fists lack the power to phase me. Besides, that power of yours won't last much longer. See? Even your speed begins to betray you. So much for being the fastest thing alive.
From the single moment when Silkadoon showed the emeralds, he harnessed their power for his own. And with the sapphire, he enhanced that to reach yet another level. Incredible.
Stop running from me!
Damn it, I knew it! That much power won't be enough as long as that bastard is the one holding the emeralds.
Ah!
do something. Those two are long gone, too.
Shadow, get back!
Wake up Knuckles and tell him to use the sapphire. He'll know what to do.
What?
Just do what I say!
Wake up, you useless moron! Wake up! Who's that?
What is this? Is this the Master Emerald?
What did you say?
This stone. It radiates the same energy as the Master Emerald. If by chance it has the same properties of it...
It can also stop the Chaos Emeralds.
Exactly!
Dang, this guy's tough. I just hope I can hold off long enough.
This dimension shall be mine.
The servants are the seven chaos.
What? What are you doing, you bastard?
Is power. Power enriched by the heart. The controller is the one that unifies the chaos.
Cross all of you.
Is it over?
It seems like it. At last.
I can't believe it! You guys really did it! How could you use the sapphire like that?
Well, to be honest, it was a lucky guess. That moment when I used the sapphire to go hyper, I realized it had the same properties as the Master Emerald back in our dimension. So, I had Knuckles test it out. Great job, Nux!
Well, you know, it's this talent of mine that...
Hey! Don't turn your back on people when they're talking to you! Well, now stands another problem. We still don't know how to get back.
I guess that's not a problem anymore. Since this stone works the same way as the Master Emerald, and we've got the Chaos Emeralds back, I can just link this stone to the Emerald back home and make a massive Chaos Control.
What? Really? That's awesome!
But first, let's finish this abomination off.
Stop it, Shad. There's no need to go that far.
What? Do you have any idea what it means if he lives?
There's no need to worry. He doesn't have the emeralds anymore. Besides, if he turns out to be that bad, we'll just have to knock him over again.
Whatever. Just don't come to regret it later.
Okay, guys, all set. Let's head home. Knights, thank you for everything. You have a big empire to rule now. You take care of it.
You have my gratitude, Sonic. For everything. Have a safe trip home!
Chaos Control!
be coming back!
Alright, it worked! It's good to be home.
Sonic, you are back.
Sonic!
Amy?
Oh, you idiot. I thought I was never going to be able to see you again.
Yeah, I'm home now.
Oh, you guys are all back. How fortunate. And you brought him back too?
He is your responsibility now. And with him, it ends this experiment of yours. Don't make me come after you. Oh, and Doctor, I'll be taking this one. I call it. It is of no use to you.
Well, I think it's all settled then. I'll be taking this emerald back to the island.
All right. Now that we're all together, we should go home and make a big party. All right, Sonic? Sonic? Sonic, not again! Hey, Sonic, where are you going?
Going to where I started! To my long-awaited vacation on the beach!